So a sound that I like to use quite often is to crash the cymbal, but get a really fast decay. So kind of try to achieve this controlled crash. And in order to get this, you need a very specific instrument. Oftentimes, I've had the most success with quite thin cymbals. The crash naturally will get out of the way pretty fast, but it's also inside the music where your intuition is asking you to make these decisions. And of course, it's ideally for the music in that moment, and you're reacting to what's happening around you. And what I love is sometimes the music may call for an intense moment, and I want the impact, but I don't necessarily want so much sustain. I don't want that impact to then camouflage the other events that are happening. Now, I must say, one of the first guys I heard use this to great effect was Brian Blade, who's one of my favorite drummers, and particularly his playing with the Wayne Shorter Quartet. So much improvising is going on, and he's making these bold statements, but oftentimes they get out of the way and allow the other musicians to react. And it's something that I love to use, and it seems to really have a nice effect on the music.